I grew up after I took care of my gran, and it brought me back to dancing, to Haida dancing, to my culture. Whereas before, I wouldn't even bother going to a potlatch if I didn't have to. And now I'm a Haida dancer. It's important to me because that's a part of me, that's a part of who I am and my children. And I really feel lost when I don't dance or sing